Father God, we thank you, God. We thank you for your grace and mercy, God. God, we thank you for all that you've done. We thank you for being a God like no other, God. We thank you, Father God, for God raising up a standard against the enemy, Father God. God, we come, God, asking God to forgive us for our sins, God. Decrease us and increase you, Father God. We come to you, Father God, collectively with Dale Evans on our heart, Father God. Asking God to touch him, Father God, right now like never before, God. You said no weapon formed against him shall prosper. So God, we thank you, God, that the power of the Holy Ghost, God, is real. And God, we thank you that you're able, God, to bring healing over his life, God. We bind and reject every attack of the enemy against his body, Father God. We thank you for victory, Father God. We thank you for love and compassion. God, we thank you, Father God, that you're touching his body right now, God. God, no matter what's wrong with him, God, you can make it right. Who else can we go through but you, God? Who else has the power to heal? Who else has the power to deliver? Who else has the power to come against the enemy with full force, God? We thank you that this man, Dale, God, has the power through the Holy Ghost, God, to speak over his own life, Father God, to speak over his own destiny, Father God, to God, to walk in victory, Father God, without the pain, God, that he's been dealing with, Father God. We bind and reject every attack of the enemy against his bones, God. We thank you, God. We thank you that he's moving forward, God, and God, the anointing that's on him of healing, God, we thank you that you're going to heal him, God, that so when he touched someone else, that the power that healed him can heal them. God, we thank you for what you're getting ready to do in Dale's life, Father God. We just trust you. We believe, God, that you're on the job. You're blessing him. You're restoring him. You're redeeming him. And God, you're doing some things in his ministry, God, that are going to take him to new heights, God. We thank you. We adore you in your son Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Yeah, bro, you don't know me, but God asked me to, I'm Craig, but God asked me to just pray for you, man. So I hit you up on Facebook, but then he just said, just do it and send it to you. All right, I'll talk to you later, man. Take it easy. All right.